Today we are buying koi for my pet bass pond. These fish are too big for Billy to eat, I hope. We will have to teach Billy fish our friends and not food when he enters the pond. I made sure to acclimate them into the pond because I don't want to shock them. I was thinking about naming the koi, but I don't want to get too attached with them just yet. Will Billy be friends with them, or will they be a snack that smiles back?